Dragon. Welcome to Boys Scholarship.
I bet you can't beat my swimming record. You just don't have the poise.
You should get rid of those pants.
You know we can't associate with you until you wear some proper clothes, huh?
We can't associate with you till you can wear some proper clothes.
If this is
Are those
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very pop. Goodbye, and thank you for choosing Aquaberry.
Now that is a sight to see. Joke, you know that?
I can't allow you to stay with behavior like this.
There are more poor kids around
here
than
we first
thought.
Are getting close to those pants.
All right, you delinquent, I'm coming for you.
Those pants.
Look, there he is.
I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Sheik.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soap Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins, is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
Work here is done. How are you?
Well,
why do you put that thing on your head?
Copyrighted.
I swear I saw something. Your butt is mine.
Your
butt is mine.
Kids, I'm in a crap mood today, so just shut up and get to work. Guess you're not useless. All right, you're getting somewhere now. Too shabby, Hopkins. You have some real skill there, son. Like that. That's it.
Thank you.
that at my...
Just look down! Don't make eye contact!
Like in real life.
Heed in your... Help your fellow Woolworth the cat!
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
I'm a ninja. It's not going to be discontinued. Mom, it's a video. Come on.
Lay back and I'll leave you alone if you let me talk.
Why?
That's the deal for that dirty potty mouth.
No, it's not. I never agreed to any deals. I don't want anything out to do with pimples. God, Mom.
You're growing them.
I can't help that.
Hey, lay back down. I can't see.
I can't help that, Mom. Age is something I can't help.
Turn your head just a little.
You're embarrassing me, Mom.
Yeah.
I'm trying to make a good video, and you keep on interrupting.
You said, F you. You said, F you.
You don't have to listen to everything I say.
Well, I came in there to say goodbye. I was going to go to a meeting, and I wanted you to know where I was so you wouldn't, like, be worried.
Hey, why not go to your meeting now?
I will, as soon as I get done with it. Did you enjoy your hamburger I brought you? Did you enjoy it? Or no?
I enjoyed it.
Well, I'm saying out of respect, maybe you should not, you know, be an ugly boy.
Maybe you should.
You're not that kind of man anyway, are you? You're not a gross ugly man. Does setback say F you? Does the Ireland man? Does a man from Ireland say it? Does he sometimes? Is that why you do
yes,
it?
Yes, he does sometimes.
No.
Mom, go away and leave me alone for the rest of your life. You won't break it. Mom, you got a meeting to go to, don't you? Get that out of your mouth. You are disgusting. You're not actually going to break it, are you?
No. You know, I can... Pukacha. Bye, Pukacha. Bye, Pukacha.
Go away.
All right, take care of the popper. I'll be back.
I wish you'd leave me alone. I wish you'd leave me alone. I wish you weren't. I want you away from me all the time. Sorry, I was my mom. Mom, so it can be really annoying.
Damn, I'm good.
Another job well done.
Help me out here, please.
What happened to your pants?
Hey, what's up? Okay, now all we gotta do is get back to the library.
Thank you.
no sweat.
Thank you.
Everyone to your seats, please. It's a big world we've got to cover today.
Guess on this one.
try again. No, I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
California goes there. There's one of those there.
A fair guess, but I'm afraid it's wrong. Heavens! Whatever gave you that idea? Try again. 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 Try again.
Oh. South Dakota.
Try again. Try again. Hopkins, is that map upside down?
No.
Would you mind giving me a hand?
Wait.